And now our feature program.
With a friend named Spot.